I've placed our track at a nice gentle angle, but it's still steep enough for a marble to roll down quite briskly. But when I put the snail ball on, it rocks a little bit, and then very slowly indeed, edges down the track. It's a lovely piece of physics, but of course it's also a good magic trick. And for the magicians among you, we also have a snail ball that doesn't show the snail action.